when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
It's all I've been thinking about, cause the light came on when I heard that song and I wanted to.
Hi beauties, welcome back to my channel. I clearly have a little guest here today and he just loves my hair. Yeah, this is Maxie. I'm sure you guys have seen him in my other videos, and today we're going to be doing a nighttime routine video. You're going to be seeing lots of Maxie because he's always with me. Before I get into this video, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and subscribe over on the vlog channel. Right, Maxie? A lot harder than I thought to do this intro with the little Maxie. Hey, be good. Of course, I think you guys probably know how long nighttime routine videos or any sort of routine videos take to film. So in a couple scenes, I'm wearing different outfits, just so you guys know. But yeah, anyways, I'm really excited for you guys to see this. And this is pretty much what our routine is like right now, because things have just been so crazy busy in the new home and with the wedding coming up. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video and I'm gonna get started right now.
First things first, when I get home, I always light a candle. It just relaxes me, and I love the smell and aroma of pumpkin pie and vanilla. So this is one of my favorites from HomeSense. And I also love this one that I got from Bath & Body Works. It says on the front here, "Let's stay home," and I just love it. It's just very fall, very homey, and it also smells amazing. Then I'll head on over to our living room, which is super exciting because we just got all of our new furniture in. And if you guys haven't seen it, go check it out on my vlog channel. I mentioned where everything is from. But yeah, I usually like to take some time just to relax and be on Snapchat, Instagram, and just hang out with you guys, watch some TV, and just chill out. Of course, I gotta give some lovin' to my Maxie, my little Max man. He's so crazy hyper all the time, guys. He's just a little puppy, and he's about 3.5 right now, so he just wants to play. So I usually have to make a coffee latte. I'm not gonna lie, I usually make 2 a day, so I'll make one near like 3 or 4 o'clock. And I like just to relax in our little coffee area. We actually got these chairs so we could have coffee in the mornings and just relax together. I'll usually just sit, enjoy my coffee latte, and then I will head on over to the kitchen and put away dishes. And then we pretty much start cooking. And the way Ryan and I both work are I make the salad, he cooks the chicken, so it's pretty equal. And today we just pretty much kept it very healthy, made a salad, and Ryan actually made his yams tonight, which I was so excited about because I'm like, you know what, this is perfect for a nighttime routine because I love the nights he makes these. They are so good and treaty. And since Halloween is around the corner, I've been doing a lot of Halloween and decor shopping. So I stopped at HomeSense, picked up some goodies, and I actually found some really awesome things for the front of our house. Of course, if you guys want to see more home decor, make sure to head on over to our vlog channel and subscribe. And yeah, right after I've done some shopping, I head back home and I'll usually try to finish up like emails or editing a video, and I'll head on over to my beauty room to do that, which you guys know I actually just got this beauty room chair made and it's custom, and I got it made at Tupperman's. So I've been really, really happy with it. I love it. It's so comfortable. If you guys follow me on Snapchat, you know I bought the Impressions vanity. So we have been in the works of getting this ready. So I probably will have it up by next week, but that's what we were doing tonight, trying to get it put together. So I was very thankful Ryan helped me, and this thing was definitely really heavy, but we did get one drawer set made and it's so pretty. Look at the little diamond drawers. I really, really do love it. I'll leave the link for you guys down below. And then right in the front here, we actually got some like Halloween flowers, and I just love the gold, the orange, and of course right here we got some pumpkins. This was from HomeSense and Ryan actually picked this one out, and I just think it's so festive. Head on over to my washroom, and I usually like to have a bath if it's like a relaxation night, and I just find it so relaxing during fall. So yeah, I'm definitely a bath girl, and right now I've actually been using this warm vanilla sugar that I absolutely love. It smells so good, so that's what I'm just using today in the bath. And speaking of Bath & Body Works, I love this marshmallow pumpkin latte. I swear anything marshmallow I have just been obsessed with, and I pretty much will go over and do all of my skincare. I'm using a majority of like different brands right now, and I wanted to actually do a video for you guys. So if you want to see a skincare nighttime routine, please let me know, or morning routine. I would love to do one since there are a lot of products I'm using. And then I usually head on over to my bedroom, and I love this little pumpkin right here. It's just so festive. I got it at HomeSense, and I usually just, yeah, I like to relax, watch some custom TV. Light our favorite fall candle right now, which is Marshmallow Fireside at Bath & Body Works. It smells so good. And that is it, guys. So I just wanted to say nighty night, and thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in my next video.
You're gonna be good. Kisses. Okay, guys, that was my nighttime routine video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was a fall edition because we're in October, which is actually my favorite month, and my birthday's coming up. We're gonna be going to New York, so I'm really, really excited, and I will be vlogging a lot, so make sure to go follow that channel. And if you guys wanna see a morning routine video, let me know in the comments down below, since they do take me a while to film, so I should start planning that out now if you guys wanna see that. And thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys, or we will see you guys, in my next video. Bye. Say bye.
When I'm with you, I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
It's all I've been thinking about, cause I like you.